face towards the gate. Can I catch this one before they get through? Oh well. Think about it, I should have saved that Mori for this one. Oh well. Peeing in the shower is hygienic and good for the environment. Okay. Here it is. Read more. What the hell? I mean, I know and have heard and been told in boot camp about peeing on your feet to help hold off athlete's foot. Two types of people in the world, those who admit to peeing in the shower and those who lie about it. Surprisingly, the latter is the minority. Huh? Yeah. But I seen this from Dollar Shave Club. Peeing in the shower is hygienic and good for the environment. And I was just starting to read that. There are two types of people in the world. Those who admit to peeing in the shower and those who lie about it. I hadn't yet. Surprisingly, the latter is the minority. About 48% of Americans, according to a recent study. Or, in other words, 52% of us readily admit to doing it. And for good reason. Peeing in the shower really isn't as gross as it's made out to be. For starters, it's more hygienic than peeing in a toilet, which results in a significant amount of splashback. Fair point. On your jeans, on your hands, even on your face. Conversely, when peeing in the shower, the running water reduces splashback, dilutes your urine, and sends it straight down the drain before it dries up on the floor. Yep. Plus, there's a near 100% chance you're washing your hands afterwards, since soaping up is pretty much the reason you're showering in the first place. It's also better for the environment, or at least so claim the leaders of the Go With The Flow, a campaign that encourages students at the University of East and, yeah, whatever, to go number one while they're taking a shower instead of using the toilet beforehand. They believe that doing so saves a ton of water, as they told Slate. We've done the math, and this project stands to have a phenomenal impact, with 15,000 students at UEA. Over a year, we would save enough water to fill an Olympic-sized swimming pool 26 times over. Finally, for those of you who are concerned about how clean your urine actually is, we have some good news. Pee contains a very low amount of bacteria, less, in fact, than what's normally lingering on your skin, and it's healthy bacteria. So go ahead, whip it out, and in the shower, your jeans will be cleaner and your lawn will be greener. Also, peeing on your feet beforehand helps the ammonia in that in your urine helps get rid of and hold off athlete's foot. Or at least that's what they told us in boot camp. I think this will be the last one. After this, I'll go ahead and spend the blood points. Actually, one more after this. So let's do this, and we'll keep the blade party streamer so I remember to do that next. After this, I'll go ahead and prestige Mikey and spend all my blood points. Right now, currently at 115,000 blood points. All I gotta do is hit the button on the blue button. Yep, right here, just beep. And we'll get the mask, have the entire ensemble. And I've recorded every game today. Yeah, I'm recording right now. Alright, let's see here. Swap out Deerstalker. We'll go ahead and take the hits. And to be honest, I kind of want to keep this, but at the same time, oh, we'll do this. Because this will still light up the blood trail. Alright, I gotta go pee real quick. This game. He's got that super, that quote unquote super human hearing setting on his.
Here's a new map for the day. I haven't played this one yet today. Gotta be a tad bit more to try and cut people off with angles of pursuit. Shadow someone running by. Back here, David. Oh, I missed her. Oh, you're an ass, Dave. Chased him for no good reason. I thought I was gonna be like murdering him. I forgot I already used all my tombstones. Alright, there should be blood somewhere because she was nearby. Oh, nope, not that right. Oh, I hear. Right here. Ah, damn it. See, I knew she was nearby. Cut him off. Now, if I find Dave, hit him, he's one hit down for the next 35 seconds. I've got Make Your Choice, which is that bottom one that's red right now. I just need to find him. took off running. They were right there and they took off running. I found the hatch. Oh, stalker. So somewhere. They need one more generator done, and I'm going to all three of them, and nothing. Where's the generator at? I know it's near here. I need to kick it. Done playing around. You guys haven't been too far apart from each other, so where's Dave? track him. He's bleeding. I can climb him. If I can get out of here. It is Jake, though. He might have that whole quiet thing. Where's the exit? That's where Dave went. Escape hatch. Escape hatch. It's... Yeah. Is it near this generator? No, because he would be over here. It's near one of these generators near showers. Not this one. It's gonna open soon. Shit! Together. He was over here working on this and then said, "All right, he's gone." And he finally came around and got him. Dave was over here grunting too. No, I just knocked down Jake right here. Yeah. This is Jake's last hope. Still tweaking out how they want to do closing the hatch. Apparently Dave didn't make a mental note. about that, I just stand right here. Just let them find it. Peek-a-boo! As soon as I walk away. Yeah, and actually, this is gonna be the last one, and then I'm hitting the button to prestige him and spend all the points.
What was that? Yeah, I don't know.